basketball for us in LA. And a lot of these NBA guys that you see playing and making NBA rosters, they've been a part of the G League since they were in high school. And, you know, it's one of the most gaming fest in neighborhoods in LA. But, you know, there's never been any violence, and there's always been a sense of peace and community, you know, surrounding basketball. So that's what the G League is about. It's about connecting people and, you know, giving people a home that not necessarily don't have a home on the weekends.